In this video, I'll cover a basic walkthrough of how to use Resend in a PHP application. First thing to do is to install the Resend SDK. Now, inside the index file, I want to include the composer autoload file to load the Resend SDK classes. Next, I'll create a new variable called resend where I'll assign a new resend client instance. Now you'll notice here we've got a sample API key passed in, but we need to have something from our own account. In the resend dashboard, I can simply click create API key, and then we'll leave it at full access and all domains. Now you can only see this key once. I'm going to go ahead and copy it. So you probably want to have this in an env file or something like that. But for now, this should work for our basic example. Next, we need to actually use the call to send an email using our account. I'll declare a variable called result where we'll pick off the send method from resend emails. Now there are several things we need to add here. I'll add the most basic, and that is a from address, a to address, a subject, and an HTML. And then let's go ahead and just capture the result of this try catch. So here I'll echo the result to JSON. But let's start by spinning up the server with PHP, and we'll hit that endpoint to send off the first email. So in my terminal here, I'll use the PHP command to spin up a server at port 8000. Now, as soon as I hit that server endpoint, I should get back an ID. That's from the email that's just been sent. While this is obviously a very basic example of PHP, we actually also have implementations with Laravel and other popular PHP frameworks.